Dear students, this week let us learn a few objects starting with alphabet E. First we have a picture of a egg. Some eggs are laid by female animals of many different species, including birds, reptiles, mammals and fish, and have been eaten by humans. For thousands of years, eggs are loaded with high quality proteins, vitamins, minerals, good fats and various nutrients. Next we have a picture of engine. An engine or motor is a machine designed to convert one form of energy into mechanical energy. Heat engines burn enough fuel to create heat, which is then used to do work. Next we have a picture of 11. It is a natural number. It is smallest positive integer. It is a odd number. It is a double digit number. Next we have a picture of emperor. An emperor is a man who rules. He is the head of the state. Next we have a picture of eggplant. It is a brinjal plant. Eggplant is a dark purple color. It is a vegetable. Next we have a picture of envelope. A flat paper container with a seal label used to enclose a letter or a document. Next we have a picture of elephant. It is a wild animal, a very large plant-eating mammal. It is largest living land animal. It has long trunk. Elephant is a very intelligent animal. Next we have a picture of escalator. A moving staircase consisting of an endless circulation but of step driven by a motor, which conveys people between the floors of a public building. Thank you, children.